This is... Hi guys, and we're back with some more video, some more reaction.
Hey everybody.
Oh, this is brother-in-law Hank, by the way.
Sister-in-law sassy. Hey, really? The in-laws, or the outlaws.
Now.
Yeah.
So now we have another request.
What is your
and
request?
This one is from Hippie Joe.
We just did Hippie Jane. Now we're doing Hippie Joe. My goodness. So that makes me Hippie Hank and Hippie Sassy,
yeah.
I guess. We're all hippies. Hey, Groovy, man. Far out.
Anyway, so he sent me the link to this and everything, so I haven't seen it. I don't know. I heard of the Allman Brothers.
Oh, okay. Allman Brothers, mm-hmm. Man. Hippie Joe, he knows I love my Allman Brothers. Whipping Post, I see.
Yeah.
Wow. Good choice, Hippie Joe. I hadn't seen, he suggested that and I didn't notice that. Good. Yeah. No, well, he knows. I mean, he knows his music.
I think this is his favorite band, right?
Yeah, one of them. Him and I and people like us, we don't have favorite bands because there's so many great rock bands that we love. So yeah, we love them, but you know, there's always something else. So this, I saw the Allman Brothers early 1980, Madison Square Garden. Still remember, great show. I mean, great band. Now, I don't know when this was recorded.
I believe
more recent,
that
or...
this could be their last concert. I'm not sure.
Okay. I have I have no idea what we're playing, but, which version. But we'll get into it. Let's do it.
Okay, ready?
Kidding me? Some hippie, some whipping post. Here's to you, Hippie Joe. Thanks to you guys out there, and here's to the brothers. May they rest in peace.
It sounds a little long though.
Because I haven't seen this version.
No.
But the Allman Brothers, they was known as a jam band. Okay. They'll take a 4-minute song and make it 14, 15, especially live. They was just so freaking good at carrying a tune. Okay. And I'm sure that's what happened here. I haven't seen this, but
let's
looking go. Go, man.
Yeah. good Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
Jim, that's...
I think Hippie Joe trying to kill me.
He's just trying to educate you to some good.
That is the longest jam I've seen.
Some good southern rock slash blues long. That you're going to get.
It was good.
Yeah.
There's two drummers.
Yeah, they've always had two drummers. Okay. And then they had the guy with the percussion. And then, of course, the two guitarists were Derek Trucks and Warren Haynes. As far as I know, and you guys know better, I mean, I sort of lost touch with the brothers for many years, but I think the only original member was Greg Allman. And I don't
know
when...
You mean the two old guy in the back is not original?
They're not original, as far as I know.
They just joined the band. Yeah.
Well, they've been, the band's been around since the late 60s.
You know, but did you see how old the man is back there? They're good.
Yeah, one of the drummers might be, I don't know, you guys can help me with that. But, and then Greg didn't look in the best, you know, he was very ill for a while, you know,
this might be their last concert.
He drank so much, yeah. And yeah, so he kind of beat out his body,
wow.
But, you know, and his singing, you know, was not at the top. I mean, what I've seen, because Greg Allman had one of the best blues rock voices, you know, in the history of rock. I mean, the guy is so freaking good. But no, this is very good. So. You think it was the last? Is that what Hippie Joe said? That this
I
was the last
think
concert?
Either he said that. That.
Okay.
Probably the last concert.
Right. Okay. No, but it's still great. I mean, the Allman Brothers are the Allman Brothers. You know, they started that whole southern rock genre in the late '60s with, you know, with, of course, with Duane and Greg. You know, but
it just kind of lost me a little bit because it was, you know,
such
not
a long jam.
On, but it was a good jam. Right. But it was a little long.
I got some songs for you that are 20 minutes long, so you better learn to...
I like it, but it was a little bit too long.
To me, it wasn't long enough. I could listen to Derek and Warren
like
jam
that.
All day. Yeah, yeah.
No, I just, you know, it's just like, I think it's just like, I don't know, I have short, you know.
And you're not used to this sort of, you know, you're not used to this kind of stuff. And they're known as a jam band. You know, like I said, this song I think is like 4 or 5 minutes, the studio version.
Right, but then...
Then they'll take it and just go with it and drag it. You know.
There's time when I think that they were like racing. With the guitar.
Right.
It's just like they were like in a race with each other.
Could be. Could be, but they both won, that's for sure.
But anyway,
and we won as fans to be able to see them.
It's
so
good, you know, it's, you know, you have to have the patience.
Yeah. Again, this is new to you, so I can see, but no, perfectly good and perfectly great great choice there, Mr. Hippie Joe.
I know you were happy when you heard that.
You said, yeah, the Allman Brothers, you know, Whipping Post. It's one of those great blues, rock blues songs, you know, and then this is a great jam out of it, so, nice. Good stuff.
All right, guys. I hope you guys still awake. Only kidding. Kidding. I kid. Anyway, make sure you guys, you know, like, subscribe, and if you comment below, and give us a thumbs up if you like this video.
Absolutely. And if you get any more Allman Brothers suggestions, I'm listening to them. I'm open. I love my Allman Brothers.
Not as well.
Well, you know that song Ramblin' Man? You know that, Lord, I was born
I like
ramblin'.
That.
That's the Allman Brothers too.
Oh, you see?
Yeah.
So. See, I like song like that. It's a lot more singing.
Okay, but it's also, it's good. It's a good jam too.
Yeah, but not as long as this.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I haven't seen a live version of it, but no, the song itself is not as long. But anyway, that's just another
like
Allman Brothers
thing. I don't dislike it. I like it. I just thought it was a bit too long for me, you know?
She gets old, you know. She's like, she goes to bed early.
Medicine
so
just quit in the middle.
Anyway.
Well, see you in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye.
Take care, everybody. Be safe. See you next time.